We about to score up.
It's $7, not $5.
Bruh, I got this.
You need one more dollar.
I'm gonna get rid of these quarters in here.
I apologize for his
Fine. Thank you.
You apologize for me.
You gotta apologize for me?
Life isn't promised, only death, we can't dodge it. This life we live ain't forever, so make the most while you got it. Don't fry your brain with narcotics.
Alright, we getting this sweet black.
One second, please.
Yeah, one second.
This dude don't know what he want to eat.
Can I get a sweet black pepper bacon back?
Tell him, bro.
Why can't you tell? You
because you be playing.
No, I ain't playing. I'm for real.
No, you be playing too much, dog.
But what else? What I want to drink, bro?
I don't know, man.
It's too cold for some ice.
Hey, give me one of them hot chocolates.
Bro, you just had a hot chocolate. You didn't even finish it. You couldn't get a hot chocolate at old Chick-fil-A?
I'm playing, bro. Go ahead. How do you been there?
I don't even know what I want to drink, bro. They got too many decisions, nigga. I got ADHD. I can't
I'm
gonna
be sure
focus.
When I get to the window, tell her it was you, too.
You, too? Yeah, she on YouTube, y'all. She on YouTube. Anyway. Damn, we holding up the line, nigga. This nigga's a...
Oh. You put it in park.
I don't know. Okay, I can start it for you.
Can I get a sweet black pepper bacon sandwich? Breakfast sandwich.
Okay. Would you like hash browns with that?
Yes.
Okay.
It ain't
anyone
that
else?
Jesus. Can I get an apple juice?
You want a sweet black pepper bacon sandwich with hash browns and apple juice?
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry about that.
Okay. What else?
You're hissing like a snake for me.
Can I get extra hash browns? Shit.
Okay, so 2 orders of hash
browns? Yes, ma'am.
Alright, anything else
for you?
Bro. No, that's it.
You sure?
$7.92, please move forward.
Okay.
Hey, she said me. She said me pull forward. You trying to put this shit in drive, have us wait out there in Subway.
Bro. The only way that can happen is you put your foot on the gas.
No, we can roll over there. This car rolls at like 20 miles an hour.
Well, that's not. Whose fault is that?
Yours. When we over here in Subway.
Not my fault. Should I pay with card or cash or debit?
No. I don't know. She finna ask you.
She ain't nothing laughing. Having a good time. They must be high as fuck. Ooh. These niggas don't know what they want. That's
what? What?
Probably what she said it.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Wait a minute.
That's what
Before
she
we
said.
Address that, I am half black. Which makes
she's
me.
Addressing the half of you that's black, man.
Well, true, actually.
True, yeah, actually.
Yeah, you're true.
You can't get around that.
Yeah, you're right. Kind of dug myself into that one there.
Why do you got Sherwin-Williams paint, like, randomly between all these damn fast food places? Like,
you
the
are,
next, like how you going to come out of
Sherwin
somewhere?
Williams?
A paint store. Like, why? Paint should be up there by Walmart.
Like, house
See, this
paint?
Why they can't get no business. Yeah, house paint. This is why they can't get no good business. They got Papa John's. That is so random. Papa John's, Pizza Hut, Subway, Dunkin' Donuts, Sherwin-Williams. They don't even go together. And that little bitty.
It's gonna be $9.72.
Right, you got this one?
Because you don't know how to. You don't even know how to count. $7.92 and you hand me a
she
$5
said $9.72.
Bill. But see, you corrected herself.
Too late. I almost pulled a 10 out.
That's what you should have pulled out in the first place.
But I don't even have a tin.
Your apple juice, your food will be right out.
All
right.
Thank you, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. All right. My food is all right. Give me my pennies, quarters, nickels, plenty.
5, 6, 7.
Look, you can't count, y'all.
8.
Can't even count.
Hey, ma'am. You too.
Yeah, can you hold that for me while you drive? Thank you. Appreciate you. Bruh.
What the hell wrong with these people nowadays? They think everything handed to them on a silver platter.
Because that's... I was born on a silver platter.
Why does my forehead look so big in this video, dude?
You got a big forehead.
Dude, no, I have 3. Look at that. Finger. 3 fingers. It's 3. Really?
Forehead, 3 head, whatever. You said 3 fingers.
Huh?
Just helping you out.
I understand what you
anyway,
mean.
Anyway.
You
were crying about? You were crying about something.
What? I don't know.
See? Sherwin Williams paint. They don't even go together. They should just build that shit right on side Lowe's and be done with it. But what do I know? I've never did business before, so.
You really haven't.
I really, you're right. I really haven't. Thank you for really putting it out there.
Well,
see, now we're passing the fire. Somebody's house is on fire. My new mixtape, y'all. Y'all need to check out my mixtape.
Oh, that was so clever. That was so clever. That one, that was clever, all right? I'm gonna give that one to you. That one right there, you put a little shabazz on that one, man. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I know, because I'm good like that, because I've been in business. Like you said, I wasn't. Daddy got some lead.
Yeah, see? I turn on the track, you gonna rap?
I'm not no rapper. You can rap here. Here, you know what? Forget that. I'm going to play you a beat. And you can rap to that.
I can't rap, dude.
It's a good day to start, ain't it?
You're supposed to be the musician over here.
Yeah, that don't got nothing to do
with it. He is going to pull right in front of me, huh?
Yeah, I don't care. Just no signal light, nothing. It is fucking, I'm pulling this left lane over here.
Can't drive, bro.
Not two fucks given, not one nothing. He could at least had the decency to turn on the damn signal lights. He didn't even do that. Bro, this video is like 19 minutes long. It took us 19 minutes to go 6 miles.
Ain't 19.
That's almost 20 minutes, you're right. I'm sorry.
We got,
they had to
come
to Kroger's in a Jaguar because they had stun on everybody, right?
They the parts that we cut out is because it's parts of the video where neither one of us are doing nothing. You're not missing nothing. We just cutting the shit out. It's one fucking drive. We just cutting the shit out. That's all we doing. Cutting the bullshit out. The shit, the boring stuff y'all don't want to see. We cutting that out. We gonna leave the rest of it in here. Cause this right now is like a 20 minute long video. Nobody wanna sit here for 20 minutes and see somebody not saying nothing. Dang, they done pulled him up. Dang. Pull up on the kid. Hey, pull up. Got him. Yo, red dog.
They finna catch you.
Why you gotta put us out there like that?
I'm not putting us out there.
You're in the car too.
Well, they ain't gonna do nothing to me. They just smile and wave at me. They gonna be
smiling,
tackling
wave
you down. Yeah. How you doing, sir? We're just tackling your friend here. Okay, carry on.
Bro.
That's, yeah.
If I have to get to running, you're not catching me.
I'm gonna catch you eventually, I'm sure.
There ain't no tasers
them
gonna
dogs
get me
and that. They got that tank over there. That's gonna catch you.
Bro, I'll be dead and gone by then.
Well, they gonna catch you.
If that tank come, I'm dead.
Fire and rescue, super duty. They super on duty.
If they pull a tank out, that means they already started shooting. Yeah, your boy ain't got no.
Can't
what
see
what
it
they call
here
it? How they call it?
What?
When you talking gangster shit, how you say that word? What is it? The Draco. Word? Your boy ain't rocking no Draco. So if they start shooting, I'm dead and gone.
I ain't looking at Keisha at the dang gas station.
Who?
That's the Keisha over there.
Who's a Keisha?
I don't know. I really just made that name up.
I feel afraid.
She did look like a Lakeisha, though. We should have asked her what her name was.
I wonder if Shane's in the house, dude.
He's there. He's probably still asleep, just laying in the bed.
Why don't you tell him about his hair?
I did tell him about his hair. He ain't gonna listen to me. That's a grown man. What am I gonna tell him?
You grown man too.
But he's older than me.
It don't matter.
What am I gonna tell him that he? If I'm not on the internet on a video like we are, just to happen to be right now, he's not gonna listen to me. If I don't have a beard and an afro, he's not gonna listen to me.
Man, y'all need wickedness. Y'all need to wake up, man.
And meanwhile, he the main one slaving over the phone. Don't do nothing. Every
dude,
time you see him,
not,
you see him facing this way or that way with the phone.
If he didn't have that phone, dude, I don't know what
he probably
do.
He probably would be a totally different person.
You think so?
Probably be just like his normal self, but no. He had to get
dude,
forward.
I remember back in the day, he used to be different, man. He used to be way different. Like that technology stuff, man, that changes a person, man. And technology would change a person.
Yeah, you just get bored and just watch YouTube all day. You start watching videos that lead to different videos, and they suggest videos, and you know what? You're a conspiracy theory. Like me.
Like you got a conspiracy theory.
Everything is a conspiracy.
I do got a conspiracy theory about Area 51. Just because. Now, I don't believe in the alien shit. I don't know what they got going over there, but I know.
They do got some aliens over there. They don't want you in there. How they gonna
alien,
shoot you?
Alien, dude.
They got something over there they don't want you seeing. Because if they look had like an you going alien, over there, they gonna shoot you.
I know, but if they had an alien over there, don't you think that there'd be more aliens somewhere trying to come get these?
They probably said, fuck it, them humans are too ruthless. We ain't going back to that bitch. Fuck
too
that.
Ruthless? If they got technology to fly over here?
Yeah, they probably said, fuck it. Them niggas kill their own selves. They ain't fair.
And
they gonna do
and
when
they
I
building
show
all these pyramids and all this stuff. And the gods is, and the Egyptian people worshiping them, writing pictures on them.
But you don't believe it, though.
No.
They got something over there they don't want us to see.
I know. I think they're developing something that they don't want us to see. I don't think they harbor.
Then they're
going to
say they didn't know anything about it. And they're the very creators of it. But what, you know. Because if you look like you're going over, they're going to shoot you.
They say, I know.
They got a big-ass sign with the fence. You can't miss it.
Because I know they're testing drones and all kind of planes and stuff over there. But I mean, if you were really doing that, dude, it would not be that crucial. But if somebody went over there, just happened to walk by, you gotta shoot them.
Yeah, cause they got
it something. Ain't that crucial, man.
If you live to tell the tale, you I don't know how you.
Because it's something in
that's
there.
That's the same thing with Fort Knox. You ain't getting in there. If you do, you ain't getting out.
Well, isn't that where they hide the gold?
Yeah, well,
where
we all don't, the gold's at? Well, that's allegedly. We don't know. Nobody knows except the people that work there.
Your mom at work?
Yeah.
Be here for a minute.
Yeah, till 5 p.m. Actually, 6, maybe 7 p.m. My dad'll be here at 3.
Oh, I'll be gone by then. I got to sleep.
Yeah, I feel you on that.